tree in the shade, watching clouds as they fade away. Then I start to think, how does lemonade get so pink? Do pink lemons also grow just like yellow ones do? So I went to the corner store, see if I could find a different kind of lemon, a rose-colored kind. And the grocer at the corner store said, I'm sorry to say, we have no pink lemons, at least not today. So how does pink lemonade get pink? How does it become a drink? How does pink lemonade get pink? I'm searching for the perfect pink lemon. So I went to California to see if I could find a different kind of lemon, one with a pink rind. No one seemed to know, they all seemed to doubt. I kept on going, I wanted to find out. So I went to the lemon orchard to see if I could find different kind of lemon, a rose-colored kind. And the lemon man in the lemon orchard said, I'm sorry to say, we have no pink lemons, at least not today. So how does pink lemonade get pink? How does it become a drink? How does pink lemonade get pink? I'm searching for the perfect pink lemon. So I went to Arizona with a map in my hand. I heard about a lemon tree growing in the sand. Walked and walked all through the day to find that special tree, to find pink lemons, to solve the mystery. So I found a lemon tree growing in the sand. The branches were all aglow, lemons fell into my hands, and a firefly whispered in my ear,
my dear, your work is done. These lemons will all turn pink at the setting of the sun.